See you around.
Well met. Be careful. For the Alliance.
Hey there. See you later.
Have you come to trade? Ride the winds. What has the wind brought? Anshe guide you.
Waters flow again. Aspects watch over you. May the waters protect you. For have lived to see them return. Until we meet again.
All paths begin in the dream. Life awaits you. See you in your dreams.
Waters flow once more. Continue to serve. Honor all dragons. May their flights protect you.
only charging. It's not ready yet.
What do you seek? Stand firm in your duty. Aspects watch over you. I never gave up hope. Thank you.
Aspect's grace shine down on you. May the waters protect you.
I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
Welcome to the Dragon Isles.
I have lived to see them return.
It's too far away.
We were meant to be the guardians of Azeroth. The forces you seek to unleash will imperil us all.
False queen. It is your blind allegiance to the Titans that threatens this world. Truths you kept from them. How you locked us away, denied our existence.
It was the only path to peace. The war that divided dragonkind had to end.
Charging.
can help you thrive here, mortal. Your rival is not always your enemy.
Target.
To restore peace between us. Too many paid for that.
Spare me your sanctimony! You forced the Titans' edict upon us all! You betrayed the world that gave us life! And when we dared resist, you cast us out! You are fighting on the wrong side. She never told you the suffering they inflicted upon us. The insult of being forgotten. I want her to watch helplessly as everything she built comes crumbling down. Only then will she meet a fitting end.
As you need. Lifebinder, be with you. Our queen awaits. My queen, you took a mighty blow. I will call for aid.
I will be fine, Solistra. The eggs?
Rescued, safe. None remain in the clutches of the Primalists.
I am happy to see that I arrived just in time.
We call the strong to protect.
Rathian, you have my gratitude. Your aid was unexpected, but appreciated.
It was an honor to stand with you, my queen. I trust your flight will now assist us in claiming the Obsidian Citadel from the Jaradin.
Of course we will. After we see to the safety of the eggs.
Surely they are secure now that Razageth has been driven away.
Oh, you do not know her as I do, young one. She is an unpredictable foe. For now, we must remain at the life pools and safeguard our future.
Our future? Or yours? The Obsidian Citadel was built to defend all of the Dragon Isles. You cannot abandon the legacy of my flight to the hands of our enemies.
I would have expected you to care more for the protection of helpless eggs, Rathian.
Stay then. Tend to what matters most to your flight, and I will save what matters most to mine.
I serve my queen.
What is it you seek? Please, find Rathian. He will need your aid if we are to renew the Obsidian Oathstone.
I have gathered the Black Talon, and we are preparing to take back the Obsidian Citadel. Your presence on this mission is most welcome. The Drakthyr are formidable soldiers.
The Obsidian Citadel may hold secrets of my people's past. I would not miss a chance to reclaim it.
Welcome, Jade Serpent.
You stand before the Black Prince.
Let us begin. Stay true.
Nozdormu, wait! You have led me through all these moments in time, yet now you ask me to guide you?
There is a blind spot in my vision. Of a time before Naltharion's corruption. And I believe it centers upon you. I must know why. Seek him out in your memory.
It was my honor to command a battalion. We executed Naltharion's will precisely. Our devotion and discipline were unmatched.
A Titan artifact? That must be the source of your unity. This was an ancient magic that bound you to his will. Would you not sacrifice yourselves at his whim?
We were soldiers. There were many threats to the world. And here was the greatest. The Primalists.
That is Razageth, the Storm Eater. One of the leaders of the Primalist Rebellion.
He struck without warning, without honor, and I lost many friends this day. We fell back, regrouped. Then, everything became jumbled, confused.
The artifact destroyed, and the order magic which had united the Drakthyr was dispelled. How then was Razageth defeated? So, brother, this is what you hid from us. The moment you fell from grace. In his desperation, he turned to the deepest evil. The power of the old gods. If only we had known.
But then, why were we imprisoned? Why did we sleep for so long?
If he could no longer control the Drakthyr, he would have deemed you a risk.
No. We laid down our lives for him. He was proud of us. Why would he stop this, Sand? I cannot see!
Because you do not want to. Yet you can only become more than you are if you confront your past.
So he locked us away, forgot we even existed. It would have been kinder to simply destroy us.
I am sorry, my young friend. We had to know the truth. But do not despair. I now believe that Neltharion locked you away because of what you might become.
What we might achieve, free of his control.
And now, you are free. This world has much to offer, and you will have a part to play in the events to come.
You spoke of an ancient enemy's return. It is Razageth and the Primalists. That is why we were awakened.
It seems that Neltharion yet had a purpose for you. But he is gone. You must decide which path you will take, which story you will tell.
My story will be my own. I am ready to serve. Fair skies and strong winds.
Beware. well.